What's going on YouTube? Well, Austin Zay back here with another YouTube video, and in this video, we're going to be talking about some basic financial stuff. The three different categories of where you're going to spend the majority of your money, and I want to break it down to you in significant detail on how to spend your money, right, in what category, what this triangle signifies. You can actually gain a little bit of financial freedom in your life. It doesn't matter what you do, it doesn't matter if you work a 9-to-5, if you do real estate, if you're in the stock market, or if you're an insurance broker, a car salesperson, or if you have a regular job and a side income, really doesn't matter. At the end of the day, you have to know how to manage your money to create wealth, right? Or just to create financial literacy for yourself, your family, your future family, your future kids, your future whatever. Have not already, go ahead and smash that subscribe button, click that like button, or that thumbs up button, rather, and let's just go ahead and jump right into it. So, taking a look at this triangle, you know, I thought this might be a decent way to kind of put it into perspective for you. So, you know, first and foremost, right, you have your needs, okay? And what are your needs, right? We're gonna talk about that in just a moment. You have investments, or, you know, things that you can put your money in where your money is working for you rather than you working for your money. Meaning, a lot of people are trading time for money, right? They're trading time for money. An investment is something where your money actually makes you more money without actually giving it any time. Your wants, you know, what are the things that you want, right? And we're gonna talk about that here. So real quick, before I flip to the next page and we kind of go through this, what I want you to understand is that your investments could potentially pay for your needs. Meaning, if you actually had income, let's just say you had income, right? And this income, you actually traded time for money, right? But you had an income, okay, for what it's worth. And so it might be a job, it might be whatever, but whatever this income is in some way, shape, or form, your primary income, you're trading time, right, for income. Okay, now your income can actually come down here. If you do this, right, I'm explaining this in a minute, you can take part of your income, okay, a certain percentage of your income, you could make an investment with that money, and that investment can now pay your needs every single month. That investment, what it could also do is it could also pay for your wants. So if done properly, you could take a percentage of your income, make an investment, and it can pay your needs and your wants. And as a matter of fact, your investment can actually, you could take a certain percentage of your investment, you could reinvest it back into your investment to make more money, so your needs could go, like you could actually have more, right? You could live a better life, you could go out, you could travel more, you could buy more things, you could have more stuff, and you can, because your needs are gonna go up too as your wants go up, right? So again, both of these could go up, okay? So let's talk about this a little bit more. And let's talk about your needs. What are your needs, right? This is like your car payment, okay? Your house, right? Your phone bill, okay? Your phone. What else are some of your needs, right? And I would sit there as you watch this video, and I would start to write it down on a piece of paper. Remember, writing it down will ultimately help you get in the habit of just understanding what some of these things are in your life. Now, it is going to be different for everybody, but what can you not live without, right? Meaning, what do you have to have in order to survive, okay? Food, right? Food, healthcare, okay? Healthcare. I mean, like, and I would just think about, you know, what are the things? Gas, okay? What can you literally not live without, right? You know, you need your car, you need your job, you need your house to sleep in, you need these things to literally function and to live your life. Now, your needs should probably be, like, you realistically should probably take your total income in the beginning, remember like we talked about on the last page, and you should be able to live off of anywhere from like 10 to maybe 30% of your total income, right? So 10 20% to 30% of your total income should be needs. I would get this number as low as humanly possible. Here's the problem with most people, right? They have 100% of their income, okay, and they spend it all every single month. But here's the catch, right? They spend it thinking that they need all that junk, and in reality, a lot of it, right, is what? It's once. All right, let's go ahead and look at something else really quick right here. I'm gonna change the color of the freaking marker. Let's go ahead and look at the center part, right, of this triangle, okay? And this is gonna be, now you can name it different things. You know, you might not call it an investment, right? You might call it whatever you wanna call it, but I'm gonna call it an investment for the purpose of this video. Now, what can an investment be, right? Maybe it's in the stock market, okay? The stock market. And you're getting a return. Maybe it is a Roth IRA, okay? A Roth IRA. Now these are things that you can look at. I can make a video on. I probably already made a video on them. It can be in real estate, okay? It can be in a multi-level marketing company or affiliate marketing, okay? MLM. You're investing your earned income into something that is going to produce an income over and over and over and over again, which is literally called, you know, when you're looking at this, you should be looking at, hey, what is gonna be passive income, right? What is gonna be passive income? And maybe that is what you name this, okay, passive income, right? And then how much passive income can I generate on a monthly basis? Now, it's gonna take time to get there. So I would identify a couple of things that could potentially gain you passive income. There's a million different things. You could get into the ATM business. You could figure out, you know, how you could invest in social media. Like, get creative, right? You know, a lot of people, they think that you just have to do the normal stuff, right? The stock market, the Roth IRA, the real estate. Nobody's talking about ATMs. Nobody's talking about social media. Nobody's talking about multi-level marketing, okay? Look, there's a ton of different things that you can do, right, that'll generate you passive income over and over and over and over again. And then figure out a way to live your life off of the passive income so that all of your earned income comes right back to investing into the passive income, okay? So understand that, you know, what are your wants, right? In order to do this, okay, the first step, I would write this down right now. The first step is to differentiate the wants from the needs. Okay, a lot of people, they are all messed up here, right? They think that they gotta go out and they gotta eat out, right? Eating out. How much money do you spend every month eating out at restaurants, fast food, right? And you think it's a need, but it's not, it's a want. You could, for literally a fraction of the cost, you can substitute eating out with going to the grocery store, go to Costco, go to Sam's Club, and you can save hundreds and hundreds of dollars, if not even thousands of dollars every single month, right? So what are these things that you've convinced yourself over the years that you need that is actually a want, right? Which will free up more money so you can make the investment, and maybe it'll take 3 months or 6 months or 12 months to make the investment by saving up enough money. But eventually, it will happen, right? What are some other things that you can think of right now watching this video and you don't necessarily need, okay? And there's a ton of things I can think of, right? Going out to the movies, okay? Dates, right? You're taking girls out to dates. You're taking guys out to dates, okay? You know, what are these different things, right? Clothes, okay? A lot of people, they're spending their money on clothes every single month. They don't need any more clothes. You don't need any more shoes. If you're watching this video right now, right? You might not need another shirt. You might want another shirt, right? But you might not need it. So what are these wants? And define that and literally write that out. You know, maybe you're like me, right? You know, and you drive a Range Rover, okay? I don't need a freaking Range Rover. I can drive a Prius, okay? I actually own a Prius as well. But I don't need the Range Rover, right? I want it. Now, I can afford it because my passive income pays for it. But maybe you're watching this right now and you're trying to live a life by spending more money than you make to impress people that don't matter, okay? And at the end of the day, you have more month at the end of the money. Okay, so, and you don't want that, right? You don't want more month at the end of the money. You want more money at the end of the month. Okay, so again, these are things to keep in mind. Now, once you've literally written down it now, and I hope you are writing, by the way, I hope you're taking notes. And again, if you haven't already, smash that like button, smash that subscribe button. But you gotta say, okay, what are my wants? And really be honest with yourself, and what are my needs, right? This is the first step to figuring this out, right? Because you can't make any investments until you know the difference, right? You've got to know the difference, and you've got to know it now, and you've got to know it in a year, 2 years, 3 years, 5 years from now, right? Becoming successful, becoming wealthy, having a lot of passive income does not mean that all of a sudden you can just take all your wants, move over to your needs, because now you need the Range Rover and you need the fly first class and you need all this stuff. And the reality of it is that most wealthy people do not live like that, right? Most wealthy people, they live in a state of mind of not scarcity, because they live in abundance, but they live in a state of mind where, hey, money is money, right? It doesn't matter how much you have. You know, make the investment. Make your money work for you. Money doesn't do you any good unless it is working for you, okay? So, again, make the list of your wants. Make the list of your needs. And start to figure out how to buy less of this, right? Don't spend so much money over here every single month, right? And keep this list nice and short. Now, what's gonna happen at the end of the month now, if you do this properly, hey, mark my words, if you do this right, at the end of the month, you're gonna have some leftover money, right? Let's sit right here. This is gonna be leftover, okay, money, right? And you're gonna have some number, okay, some number. It doesn't matter what number it is. Now, you've gotta figure out, what are you gonna do with the leftover money to make passive income, right? To make passive income. Okay, that's your next step here. And then what you eventually start to do is you'll eventually get to a point where you live your whole life off of passive income. All of your wants and all of your needs are completely fulfilled 100% of the time off of passive income. And every day when you wake up at 9 a.m. or 8 a.m. or 7 a.m. and you go out there and you earn the income, right? No matter what you do, it could be $10,000 a year, it could be $10,000 a day, right? You earn that income. That earned income just gets reinvested right here, and this money, right, pays for you to live your life. Take the leftover money that you have now that you figured out how to save money, right, and invest it into passive income. Okay, go on Google. Get on YouTube, watch some of my videos, go over to the suggested videos, watch some of those videos, right? And figure out what you can invest in to make passive income. Now again, just rinse and repeat, right? Repeat, 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 until you have enough passive income to literally change your life forever. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. My name is Austin Zaback. Again, subscribe if you haven't already. Smash that like button and let me know what you'd like to see in another video. Drop in the comment section down below. I'd love to make another video on it. And I look forward to seeing you guys in the next one.